turn it on. From that parts mower, we got another 5-speed rear end. The tires were junk, so in getting those off, we ruined the rims. And also managed to knock the axle shaft out of the case. So it looks like we'll be welding this one too. Pulling off the brake pads now.
Step there.
Move this other shit here so we don't have base cover and everything. I'm gonna pull that out, clean up all these gears here. Because there's nothing else to hold that in right now. That should do it. We'll let that cool down. Stick it back together. So, we've got that welded up. We're gonna go ahead and let it cool down. Throw the case back together, and that'll be good enough for now until we break it. If you like this video, give it the thumbs up. Don't forget to click subscribe. Thanks for watching.